losers.
Shinsuke.
My partner and I challenge you to a match for the tag team championship. And my partner, he wanted to fight you two by himself, but I asked to join.
Man, what, Shin? What? Where your partner at, Shin?
What are you talking about, Peg Leg Pete?
What are you talking about, the dude that we busted at WrestleMania?
Yeah, he talking about Rick Boone.
Man, come on.
Hey, listen.
Miss you, Rick.
Here she is. Bro.
Shinsuke Nakamura has brought some backup.
That was a pop for Riddle.
Riddle is here. And remember, the Bloodline is injured. Both Shinsuke Nakamura's partner, Rick Boogs, and Riddle's partner, Randy Orton, as we told you about moments ago. And now Nakamura and Riddle marching to the ring with revenge on their mind.
It's been a while since we heard freaking Riddle's regular theme song. I don't think I mentioned that yet.
Negative feelings towards the Usos in common. What could this team potentially become? Something special.
Former champions with a common goal. Riddle and Nakamura up to the apron of the Usos. Meet him there, and the fight's on.
Riddle and Shin.
And Riddle knocked off the apron, Nakamura as well. Riddle. And now Riddle back into the fight, double teamed by the Usos.
Riddle fighting for Randy Orton. Fighting for the former titles he used to have.
And Nakamura back into the ring. And Shinsuke Nakamura looked like he tweaked his knee when he fell out of the off the apron. Pat, the Usos taking advantage now with this two-on-one attack.
Absolutely. The Usos have done a lot of terrible things to Boots and to Randy.
And Riddle back into the fight with a floating bro. Shinsuke Nakamura and Riddle have the tag team champions, really.
Shinsuke throwing Jimmy to the outside. Big right to the mouth. Riddle pummeling Jay.
Not the way the Bloodline wanted to celebrate the start of their tag team championship reign here tonight.
Fooled the okey-doke on this Arkansas crowd. Got emotional, then end that thing on a bad note. Shin and Riddle beat the hell out of it.